Okay, we want to find the inverse. Well, to find the inverse, we just let x and y switch places. So there's that one. That's quick, 20 seconds.